told him, and it was spectacular. All right. So this guy, Wednesday night, qualified for pipe in the sixth position. His name is Hop on the Bus, Gus Kenworthy. Solid run, and he's going to the finals tonight.
Yeah, Gus is the only guy in this competition doing all three ski events, the pipe, the slope style, and the big air. Gus is just, he's tired, I tell you what. He has been trying to qualify for the Olympics and all. In both events that are going to be in Sochi, he has now qualified.